stream. He should go watch yours.
You can watch any stream he wants to watch.
No,
don't really care.
Bad.
I can't watch
your stream.
I don't
want my orc to be a ginger.
Don't
Doesn't
make him
match
a ginger then.
Her skin tone. This is gonna be the sexiest, most fuckable orc.
But yeah, can someone check to make sure I'm streaming? Make me real happy. Someone will be my friend.
Yeah. Yeah. Face mark.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not gonna do it.
Katie, please!
No, I'm doing a thing here. Ask
You're
Justin
a piece
to
of
do
shit.
It.
You're a fucking piece of shit.
Just ask Justin to
I
do
made
it.
Sure, I made sure you were fucking streaming. Thanks, Katie.
Just ask Justin to do it.
No, thanks.
I'm not even at my computer. I'm on my bed, dying because I have cramps. Do you not care about my cramps? Fuck you,
you
for
have
not
a
caring
phone,
about my
don't
cramps.
You have a phone,
it's charging
don't you?
In my bathroom.
Why do you
fight,
charge your phone
fight,
in your bathroom?
Because that's where
Why
I was
is
showering.
The phone in the bathroom?
That doesn't answer anything. That does not answer
I was,
a single thing.
I needed
thing.
To charge. I was listening to music.
So you left it in the bathroom?
Yeah, charging.
It's okay. Not a good reason to leave it in the bathroom.
Oh my god, I bet the voice part.
Yeah!
Did I even...
Eye color. I'm gonna make her eyes black as
part.
Fuck. Big ass eyes. Yeah. Do I want your eyebrows to change? Yeah, I want you to have thick motherfucking eyebrows. Where are my thick eyebrows? This is bullshit. Where the out there. Found them. Do I care
about that? Oh, okay.
So I'm done now.
I think I figured it out. My stream is offline for some reason, though, so I must not be actually streaming.
No, you are. For whatever reason, it says that. I'm gonna go look you guys now. Don't stop.
I was not streaming. I am on air now.
There I am. It says I am streaming because I am, in fact, subscribed to myself. Yes, Crow is streaming. Captain is not.
Captain, I figured out how to, find your own stream.
How?
You're not streaming, by the way, Captain.
I'm starting it now.
So, you know when you go to your creator studio and you can go to live streaming?
Mm-hmm.
Bottom right of the page, there's a thing for share, and it says link to. If you change that to just regular YouTube and not YouTube Gaming, it'll give you a URL right below it. Paste that, and it'll take
You haven't even made a character.
What do you mean, I haven't even made a character?
I'm just watching you stream.
Right here.
No, you stop streaming because you're gonna create a new character. Have you know that? Because it takes out a streaming for a cutscene.
That's the old thing. I haven't been there in quite some time.
Oh shit, I was on the wrong thingy. Oh, there we go. Oh, I should probably enter name. Finish. So names can get taken, so we might have to name our characters really dumb shit.
Butt Munch McGee 64.
Can I name mine Gador?
Naming mine Lilivana.
Probably.
Why would you name your character Gador? What's up? Okay.
It doesn't matter.
I will get it done.
Doesn't matter.
It will be. Yeah.
Dad crashes my stream.
I don't know if I like her hair. I'm so weird with hair. I don't know if I like her hair at all. Fancy.
So I can totally skip the tutorial if I want, because I've already went through it on a character before.
Don't do that.
Oh fuck! So there's a tutorial?
Yeah.
Damn it.
I won't skip it, but let me know when you guys are ready to like go, because I'm ready.
Okay. Enter name. Dix.
Make it something. Make it something we'll recognize, so that we don't have to guess who's who anymore.
Like mine is literally Lilivana.
Or just make it.
Ethan commented on your stream, gay.
Dope. What's up, gay?
You're gay.
How's it going?
That's Ethan. You know him.
I know, I do know him.
His name is not gay. He could be gay, though.
No, his name is gay.
Ethan's name is gay?
His name is gay, that's his real name.
Do me a favor.
Oh my god.
I need you to go to my channel and hit subscribe.
Ah, fuck. Name already in use. Okay, let me see.
Yeah, let me know.
I also need you to hit like on all the videos.
Every single video.
They do though. They do die.
What dies? Fuck, I don't know. Why can't I just randomize the name? What should I name it?
Just name it Captain Batbrain.
Is Captain Batbrain taken? Because I will fucking shit my pants.
No, I just named it Captain Bat, and that wasn't taken, so.
Okay, are we all set?
I've been somewhere. Yeah, well, I'm loading in. But I've been somewhere where the username Captain Batbrain was taken, and I was like, by who?
Okay, she said she's loading in, so I went ahead and hit. It's already taken. I'm going to need it. Well, shit.
Someone tried to fucking spite me.
Crow has to come up with a new character name.
Ha ha. I'll find a way to escape. Cold Harbor. Oh, fuck. Open?
It's okay, there's a nice lady, I think.
Oh,
I think
hey,
nice.
What's up? Hi.
All this noise.
Guess what are you
I'll
doing?
Steal.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's go.
Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is
her voice is super weapon. Fucking familiar. Why is her voice so
you know
familiar?
How
she sounds like Femme
Chef. Guys.
Maybe she is Femme Chef.
No,
oh,
I don't
okay, sorry.
This.
Should we wait for you? We're not in the same game, are we?
This is a tutorial, so.
Let's keep moving.
Yeah, so we're not. I don't see anybody else here, so I assumed I wasn't.
Oh shit, I could have just fucking skipped this bullshit then.
Well, we gotta wait for us anyway, so you might as well.
Stop now. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
So I don't really understand what's happening, but I've got a pointy thing now. Ooh!
So it's just like playing Skyrim. I'll kill you! Kill you, Jack! Oh, never mind, here. Not bad people, I don't think. Okay.
Wow, I just split her fucking throat.
Let's get out of here, my friend.
Oh.
Crow!
Oh.
Prophet!
Greetings, Lester. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place.
Did you figure it out?
You must rescue me, and I in turn.
Yeah, I just need to change my
Hold a moment.
Buttons here.
Come here. We need to talk.
Okay, I will talk to you. How are you maybe taller than me?
The Prophet. Break him out of her. These tunnels will have magical con. I have no idea. I'm sure you do. You're obviously.
All right.
I don't know. Well. Once we rescue a man. No, I wasn't sacrificed. It won't be. It
Wait.
Means... No, I wasn't sacrificed.
Why am I dead?
I don't know. Once we rescue.
I'm not paying attention. What am I doing?
No.
Oh, we're just.
I stopped caring. Apparently, I'm dead.
We should keep moving.
How did you die?
I don't. No, like
she's bad at games.
I'm not dead.
How do you die in the tutorial?
No, I'm not dead. Dead. The lady just told me I was dead. Ooh, ow! That looked like it hurt.
Okay, well we're. Oh, we gotta fucking open the door. That makes a lot more sense. I'll kill you. No, not that guy. He was nice. Everybody really liked him.
Oh, I can purchase a new ability.
He's not even looking at me. This is fine.
Give me some magicka.
Hey, look at me. I want attention. Come here. Come here. Look at me! Well, now you're dead, so I don't care.
Fuck.
Hold options to see purchase abilities. Abilities. Skills? Health.
I must rescue you.
Yeah.
Or one day my ghostly essence will be inside of you.
Oh fuck, this is cool. Assassination.
Ooh, I can take some skulls.
Death strike.
I've got some skulls now.
One. Are you gonna sing a little song whenever you go into a barbarian rage?
I'm not a barbarian. I'm a Templar.
I will kill you.
I'm
you should still sing a song.
I'm just taking bones and like worms and shit from around. They were in a wheelbarrow. I don't think I need them for anything. I just kinda want them. Okay, another door.
Steal an enemy's life force, that's dope. I'm gonna do that. First ability bar. Boop. Okay, cool. Yeah, leveling up. Where am I going? What am I doing? Where am I?
Every part of Cold Harbor. But
wait.
Wait. Who is that? I think we're at the. I'm at the point where we can meet each other. Maybe.
Okay. Where is that? Past the Tower of Eyes. That's where I am.
Oh,
you guys are very, very far ahead of me right now. So,
okay, well, I'll wait for you after the Tower of Eyes.
Is this the Tower of Eyes?
I don't know.
I just exited the Bleeding Forge, apparently.
Oh, there are people! Who is that? Wait, who is this? Katie!
Where? What?
I'm stop moving. I'm in front of you.
There you are. Hi. You're so small.
How do I always get small? How am I always smaller than you?
I don't know who's who.
We're waiting for Crow right here. But yeah, hey, what are you doing? You reading a book?
Theirs.
Oh, who is this? Right? Stairs? I'm at the bottom of the stairs.
I'm at the bottom of the stairs and I don't see anybody. So...
I'm also at the bottom of the stairs.
This is what happens
I'm by to this. I'm by this Khajiit. There's a Khajiit.
There's a Khajiit?
We're just gonna have to say fuck it. I'm gonna go out level you guys and I'll meet you at the end game.
No.
This is what happens when you don't wait. I'm gonna just out level you and we can meet up later.
Oh fuck!
That's Mason level 2. I'm gonna go do these quests.
Why are you a shit, bro?
What was your name again? Target practice?
Let us quest.
Crow, what did you name your character?
Krovis Volair.
Okay, can, where? One second.
I am not at the bottom of the stairs anymore. I am off doing quests.
What? There's a quest? Wait a minute. I don't want this. I wanted to have fun with my friends. And now my friends are all gone. This is you. Okay, so you have a little thing. Wait, no. That's not you. Where is Katie?
I'm still at the stairs. I'm by this creature tied up here.
Oh, you have like a thing. Yeah, it's a Khajiit.
Yeah, that...
Oh, wait, no, that's not a Khajiit.
That's not a Khajiit.
I lied. I saw a tail, and I just went with that.
I invited Crow to a group.
Crow, just answer the notification.
Okay.
It says I'm chatting in a group. I don't know where anybody is, but
he's found the group.
I'm in the group.
Okay, so there's Captain. I just want to find you, Crow.
Whoa. Okay.
Because I'm not too sure what I'm supposed to do now.
I just want to steal these things, please.
I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
We have to destroy something sentinel. I assume it's over in that direction. Crow is like grayed out for me, so I don't know what that means.
Means he doesn't love us anymore.
Apparently.
Means you should have waited before you just ran off.
We didn't even run off!
We didn't know what was going on!
We went through the tutorial! Yeah.
That's what they all say. We'll meet up after we get out of the tutorial.
Are we still in the tutorial? I don't even know what I'm doing. Destroy the cowboy sentinel.
Yeah, I'm gonna follow you.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come get some more,
sure.
You skeeving hookers.
So it's possibly a hooker? This is you, right?
Yeah
this is you. All
right. Okay, I've lost you already. There you are, I think. Is that you over here?
I'm the thing with the blue. You see a blue. Or maybe that's just you because you're instead of the party leader.
Here, I'm next to you.
Okay, what are we doing? Where are we going? Follow the waypoint?
Into a cave.
This
Which
way?
One's the waypoint?
I think I've officially went past you guys.
Is it this way? Oh! Through here, Captain. I'm gonna set this thing on fire.
Oh, okay. Good.
Oh, it's coming for me. Don't do that.
Oh, it's gone. Where'd we go?
Following me. Okay.
What's following you?
Okay. What? Do I have to kill you?
What? Who? So far, it's going real well.
Well, because you see this? There's a little thingy here. Do I have to destroy this? Do you not see this thingy right here?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
There's like a little symbol. Right there. Like right in this thing.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I saw that. I didn't know.
Are we supposed to go this way?
I don't even have to do anything. Other people are in here killing everything for me.
Did you have anything? I don't know.
Crow left and we're so lost and it's not even funny.
Just follow the way markers.
There's like a few of them. Which one am I supposed to follow?
It led us
like
to this circular thing and then there's just a waypoint here.
Do I destroy this?
What do you mean circular thing? Like a gate?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go
there's
up the
like
hill.
Still the point.
Up the hill
to go up the hill. There's gonna be a eye thing that you have to sneak towards and behind, and then you kill it.
Try to be inconspicuous. Just got free.
I think I'm
saying I get recaptured.
Oh!
I'll keep watch.
Okay.
See? Now you got it.
Look away!
Teaching you how to sneak. Ooh, I can dodge. I didn't know I could dodge.
Got it. There you
also
are.
Got it? Okay, so now then there's this. We must
get to the does it not go away for you if I do it?
No. So I'm very confused. Read prophets something. Crow!
Hello, Sylveon lover forever.
What? Now what?
You're watching us try to figure out how to play Elder Scrolls.
The prophet's enclosure isn't far.
Kill the eye?
I killed the eye. Yeah. We killed the eye.
Well, go to the next waypoint.
Captain already left me.
I'm here. I didn't go very far. Where are you?
You went far enough. I was still where the eye thing was.
Hi.
I have no idea where to go.
Are we done with the eye? Did you get it?
Yeah.
Did
I don't
get
know
it?
Where you are.
Okay.
I see Lyria. I don't see you.
Oh, you're the one that's. It says you're gone. I didn't go anywhere. You left.
I didn't even leave. I killed the eye thing.
Okay, remember that gate we were trying to figure out? That's where I'm at.
So you left.
What do you mean? I didn't leave. I'm right here. I didn't go anywhere.
You said you're at the gate.
You guys,
you're not at
where
the gate. Are you? Where are
you?
You
guys played Skyrim before, right?
Yes.
But
I'm trying to find Katie. Katie, where are you? Is my question.
I'm at the gate now.
I am too. It says
who taught that one to fight?
Just you'll meet each other eventually.
What the fuck is happening? Things keep trying to kill me.
Wait, what? Oh, fucking stop. Stop. Go away. Okay, listen. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I leveled up.
That's all I want.
Thought I was gonna die. So I leveled up.
Okay.
See, the way marker keeps bringing me back to the gate.
Go to the other way marker, then.
I am at it. At this
You're
gate.
You're at the gate we couldn't figure out, right? The one that had, like, the thing on it?
I left that now. I'm at a different gate. Oh.
Okay.
Fool. Never.
There you are.
Where did you go?
You'll never get in this way.
I didn't go anywhere. I was still up there. You are the one that literally left. I was still right there. Oh my god. Can this car be any louder?
Okay, Can I go through this gate? Or am I not? Talk to Lyria. Where the fuck is this bitch? Oh, hey.
She's behind us!
Damn it. Destroying the set. Cadwell is the old. Cadwell sees things.
Okay. Now we gotta go this way? Oh, she fucking took off. Jesus Christ.
One fine day in the middle.
Oh my god, it's a bard.
Alright, I'm in Stros Makai. You guys kill the giant skeleton and you get to Stros Makai, let me know. I'm gonna go grab food.
Okay. Good streaming.
I have
Did you talk to the
two
dude?
People watching. I'm pretty sure it's me and like Katie.
Yeah. It's totally me.
I don't think anyone will care if I go get food.
Ew. Those are some squishy sounds.
Okay, inventory. Chester locks you. If you have a lock door,
the sooner we can get out of here.
Unlock. Okay. Yeah, sure. Fuck.
Well, I opened the door.
I'm lockpicking, hold on.
I just kind of forced the door
open. Yeah! I lockpicked that shit. I'm a thief! Lock him up.
That might have been a fair fight, if there were three of you.
Oh. I don't... Why is he swinging the sword like that? Captain, where'd you go? What? I lost you again. Are you not in here
I'm
yet?
I'm behind you! Turn around! Turn around! Before you have another fucking conniption! Let's go! You, like, have a panic attack every time you can't see me for 5 seconds.
Listen, I may be a large orc, but I'm frightened, okay?
Fuck this urn! Can't do it. There you are. You see? You see how easy that is to just be like, where? Oh, there you are. I don't want to play with these other people.
Skills. Okay, I'm gonna grab some restoring light.
You grab whatever.
Oh,
you
I'm being attacked.
For you. From where? Well,
did you guys make it to the cave yet?
We're in the cave.
Okay, I'm good.
I'm just trying to quest with Katie.
I'm having some problems.
Oh, now you're dead.
I'm like healing Captain and also throwing fire at things. We're here.
You're healing me?
Yeah. With
why
this.
Did you decide to be an orc healer?
Because I like orcs. Hello, kitty cat, girl's hands. Who is watching my stream? Oh my goodness, I like orcs. Leave me alone. Okay, are we supposed to go this way? What way are we supposed to go? That's some fire.
I don't know.
Bullshit.
I'm just.
Oh, you're on fire. Let's fix that.
I probably should have waited for whatever that was to stop, but I didn't.
Okay, we're gonna go. Oh, we're going. We're going.
Prophet Seller, yeah. I'm in. Sylveon Lover Forever is, I think, watching, so we're playing Elder Scrolls.
The Prophet's Cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
I'm waiting
we
for you.
We haven't much time.
Wait, are you even.
I'm already through. Oh, is this a. Is this a do it on your own?
I think
own
this is a solo.
One piece and the prophet looks
unharmed.
Now
we...
bad news.
Okay,
it's going to be up to you to keep him
Lake
safe
Harris.
And get him back to Tamriel.
No other way. I'm ready when you are. Goodbye. Defend her! Come here and fight me. Defend.
I don't see any bad.
Defend! Get down! Get down from there! Get down! Get down from there! Get down! I know see what's going on. Okay, it's a pretty cool looking game. It's just confusing.
It's not even all that confusing.
It's confusing.
I
you just I left you didn't even try to figure it out.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, you don't even really need to try. You can just kind of go through the game.
Where is the bitch gun? Did she just take off?
Oh.
To defend her, and I don't even know where she is.
She got sucked into this thing, and now the prophet's here.
Freedom! Thank the divine, Zeus. That is what.
Yeah, dead.
Up the stairs, quickly. We must
defend.
Get to the anchor
defend.
Mooring.
Where is she?
What stairs? I guess we're gonna go this way.
Open? I don't open? Okay. Okay, Crow, I got a floating man and a lot of skeletons that's supposed to defend Lyris, I think her name is. What am I doing?
Keep killing things until it stops spawning things.
Oh, she's being. Oh, Totally makes sense.
Well, I am now through that hole.
I'm not. Wait for me.
I gotta defeat the Child of Bones. So I gotta...
Oh, where did she... They took her.
Oh.
A mortal thinks it.
How am I supposed to...
Soon your world will be in
wait
my
for the exchange.
How am I supposed to defeat you? Oh my god.
Enter the anchor morning. Oh, I got like a stamina. Let's go! The Wailing Prison. These names are cool. I have a bad idea about... Oh, to be the Child of Bones! I want that to be my name.
Meanwhile, in Crow's stream,
nothing happened.
Waiting.
Okay, well, I killed the Child of Bones with Holy Fire, so that was cool.
I haven't killed the Child of Bones! I gotta kill him. How do I do this? Oh! Oh! Oh god! Oh, he's huge! Oh! Okay.
No, that's not...
Yeah.
I think you're okay, because I don't think that's who you're killing.
Well, he's... huge. He's real tall, and his thing says Child of Bones.
Well, I got a thing.
Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied.
Oh.
Ah, I killed the Child of Bones.
Hurry! We must go now!
Alright, now what? Time for the prophet. Alright, prophet.
Well, I'm going somewhere.
Damn it. Okay, hold on. Can I get to the next screen? Do I jump in here? Oh, I probably... Oh, no! This is probably a bad idea. Yeah, that was a bad idea. Okay, cool. So don't do that. Prophet. Prophet. Prophet? Oh! Wait, no! Give me a second! God, there's so many things! Collect the shard, yes! Where is it? I'm not gonna jump in there again.
As I feared. I cannot foresee that, not yet.
Where is it?
Be wary, you must find your own...
Do I jump in there now? This is a bad idea. Yeah, that was a bad idea. Shouldn't have done that. Okay, cool.
Well, I beat the Child of Bones.
What do you... It says grab the thing. What do I grab?
The withered stalk flower.
Okay, so Katie is where I am now, so I'm going to continue.
Wait, don't continue!
No,
wait for me! Where is this? What's the sky shard? Oh my god. Okay, hold on a second. I'll be right back.
One second. I'm going to look over at your thing. I want to see where you are. So, you're up. What should I do now? Okay, so I am where you are.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, but you're not in here where I am?
Doesn't look like it.
I don't think multiple people can be in here at once. Maybe I actually have to leave?
Probably. So I'm gonna do. So okay. Talk to this lady.
Oh, I'm on a boat. Oh, that's gameplay. Shoot. Oh, that is what I wanted to do.
Yep, now I see you.
Okay.
Now we wait for Captain, I guess.
Restoring light. Guess I'll grab a healing ritual. That sounds like a good... Good job, me. Chest. Hands, legs. I don't want to walk around naked. Oh, I got a collar of bones. I have a flame staff. Got a lot of supplies. Crow, where are you? Where'd you go? There you are. Oh, sick! I like your hair.
Literally right in front of you.
Wait. Okay, you don't have the same haircut as me. Here you go. He ain't healed you. Now we wait for Captain. I'm gonna watch her stream because I wanna see where she's at. Oh, she's having a hard time.
Hello?
Welcome back. I found Crow.
Sue, that's so unprofessional. I'm so sorry. You found Crow? Wait, okay, so what am I supposed to take?
Okay, go over to him, the prophet.
Oh, I see it! I see it! Never mind. We're good. I see it.
You're ridiculous.
You're both ridiculous.
Pieces collected. Oh, I gotta collect more. Oh, wait.
But Crow, look at my fucking staff!
It's a nice staff, I'm sure.
That's a sick-ass sword. Holy shit. Crow, I want your sword. Let me play with your sword.
Oh, so now we jump in! I was trying to do that, like, 8 times! Oh, no, we fall down.
Talk to him.
You have to talk to him first. You have to wait for him
to
finish.
No, I got it now. Everything's good now.
You have to wait. There you go. You figured it out.
I told you I figured it out.
Somebody commented a lot of fucking unicorns on your stream.
I saw that. Thank you for all the unicorns. You will receive complete quest. Where should I go? Where is this? Goodbye. Can I go now? I just want to meet up with my friends.
We're still on a boat, man.
Oh, okay.
Going fast, man. Can I jump in the water? That's a bad idea, right?
You know, now that I'm thinking about it, why do we have to choose the same alliance? Can we do different alliances?
No?
Katie!
No.
Hi! Look at my sword. I mean, staff. Crow has the sword.
Let me see
Come,
the sword.
This is Crow.
Okay, well.
Crow and his giant ass sword.
Crow, let me see you. Let me take a look. You look cool! You look badass!
It took me all of 2 minutes.
Listen.
Okay.
It's gonna be
so
a piece
I'm
of
putting
shit
about it. I'm making Crow group leader. Like he is in charge.
Well, because he knows what he's doing.
Yeah, we're at your mercy, bro. All
right. So I'm gonna lead us
okay.
to victory.
Wait, really quick before we continue, I got some stuff to do.
Oh my god.
What?
You're the worst.
I have leveling up to do.
I'm just gonna keep setting you on fire.
Okay, I think I'm good. Nope. Oh, I got point. Can yeah, let's turn invisible. Why not? And let's do.
Are you both like
assassinate
rogues?
Blade.
Seen Captain
cool. Yeah, yes. Katie, we're always yeah. both rogues. We're always both
this
rogues.
This is it's like
we are kindred. We are kindred thief spirits. Okay. Just how it is.
Crow plays fucking same shit. That
Holy
I
shit! I got a Steal I got from. A PlayStation message Coffee. From Agent Ghostman.
Oh, I stole.
It's one Tamriel now. You can be in any alliance and play with friends. Oh, well, that is.
See, I could have been a Khajiit. Now I'm upset.
You wanna go be a Khajiit? Go be a Khajiit. You can skip the
well,
tutorial
listen.
Now. You won't be
listen,
what
it's
we are
too
though.
Late. It's too late, yeah. It's I have to do this now, but I could have been a Khajiit.
Be a Khajiit.
It's too late!
Well then, don't complain about it. We're moving on.
I'm gonna complain.
We're moving on.
I don't think you know who I am if you think I'm not gonna complain about this,
We're
girl.
Moving on!
Guys, wait for me.
Oh, Crow, we have to wait for Katie, otherwise she's gonna have a fucking panic attack.
Okay, I'm here. Listen, I have
really
orc anxiety.
Orc anxiety.
You are so lucky that I can't just like attack you right now.
Captain, hello.
Are you mad about me having orc anxiety?
I don't want to wait.
Okay. Now where to?
Following the crow. Oh, what's that? That thing looks cool. Right,
Captain, don't get distracted.
I'm totally gonna get distracted. It's a key!
Oh, crow! Guys, stop trying to kill the cat!
It's a fake cat! It's not even a real cat!
God, Katie.
It's a kitty!
It is a fake cat.
See, this is why it's impossible for me to have an evil alignment. I like animals too much.
I don't feel like that's true. I feel like he can love animals and still hate people. Isn't that like what PETA's all about?
No, PETA's about letting furries fuck animals.
Okay, we collected it. Cool. And then make kitty faces. And follow the crow. Swim faster!
The grave. It's very ominous.
Oh, wait, I wanna go.
Oh, fuck, where'd you guys go? Guys.
Ooh, stew.
Katie, you know there's a blue bar. There's literally a blue bar.
Well, I found you. I don't know where Crow is. Crow doesn't have a blue bar over his head anymore.
He has a fucking, like, crown, because he's the leader. Oh, wait, no, you do.
Crow doesn't have a blue bar over his head. I'm looking at him, too.
He has a blue bar. I don't know. Well, I thought Katie was the leader.
She didn't.
One second, let me see if I can. Hey, there we go. Now Crow is the leader.
When can I switch weapons?
Somebody is sending me tips on how to play this game, and I really appreciate it.
I want someone to send me tips on how to play. That's what I need. Well, I will adhere to the tips that you are giving. You are being given. Oh, fire! Okay.
Press down on the D-pad for better view third person so you can see friends easier. Down on the...
No, I saw that.
Ah.
Oh, fuck! Why?
Ah,
why?
That's gonna make me sick.
What is happening? What?
Fuck it!
Oh, my assassination increased. I don't know why. Hey, Crow, what's up? Oh, can somebody stop stabbing me? That would be awesome.
That would be the floor.
Fucking... hate floor. I realize this now. Crow, you're like setting off all the traps in the world. I hope you know that.
I'm not setting off anything.
You're like
it's on a timer.
Slowly.
It is on a
killing
timer.
Me
just
slowly.
Going before your go.
I took a staff. Dope.
I took a pie and a potato.
Food.
I got this. Backstab. Where'd he go?
I can still see Captain, but I can't see Crow, and it makes me kind of sad.
Because I am the sneakiest of thieves.
It's your own friend, so you kind of...
Sneakiest of thieves. My loot.
Yeah, it's still
hold on, wait, hold on. I can't be sneaky if you're gonna throw fireballs.
Damn right you can't.
Why am I even in this?
Is that
freaking...
me being healed? Katie, do you heal me? Or no, it's me leveling up, stupid, if I just read the fucking screen. Don't just die. Good.
Crow, you don't like my fireballs?
Not if they're gonna mess me up from being sneaky.
I will do my best to not throw fireballs. Who are you? Hello. Ooh, you're cute.
Hey, you're not a guard.
No, I'm not.
It's okay.
Can you even see him?
Well, that's yes. Perfect. I just completed the quest. That really important. I'm gonna get him out.
Now what? Do we get out? How do we get him out? Unlock. Wait, I got this. Yeah. Oh, I was hoping it was gonna let me pick it.
Okay, he's free now.
I owe you for this.
Is he?
Yeah, you do.
Now, yeah?
He is for us. I don't know if it's different for you. Is he still in there for you?
He still sees pretty locked up to me.
Crow, yeah, we'll go talk to him.
Yeah.
I am talking to him. All he says is goodbye.
Did you open? There we go.
Hold on, while he's doing that, I'm gonna level up.
Oh shit, I gotta do that too. Out.
Assassination. Ooh, teleport strike. Yes, why not, right?
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, there you are. Excellent.
Oh Crow. Shit. Stolen item. I keep saying something about stolen items because I stole something.
Stop stealing shit!
Don't tell me how to thief!
No,
I think what you mean to say is steal more things, you awesome thief!
Wait, where's Crow?
And I most certainly will.
Did he take off already? God damn it, guys!
I am killing things.
So if you've already attacked something, then can I throw fireballs at it?
Yeah.
Sure.
He's gonna wait till he, like, you kill it first. God damn it. Whee!
Ow.
Fucking stop, bitch! Go, run!
Okay.
Fire. Ah! You got me.
Okay, so guess we can't go that way.
Urian's up.
What do you mean? We can totally go this way.
Not according to what he just said.
But that's where my little thingy says to go.
Did you talk to him?
Yeah. Oh, there's another thingy over here.
Side exit.
Struss Mackay.
Okay.
Without killing each other. Who's that? Who is this?
I don't think we can kill each other, can we?
Crow! Why do you hate me? What did I do?
Thanks for breaking me out back there.
Not even about you. I tried killing her, too.
This oh. Way. That hurts me. Crow's already fucking gone.
Why does it hurt you? I don't understand. What hurts you exactly?
It hurts my heart.
Trying to kill?
Trying to kill me.
Like, which would you rather... Which would you rather me do? Try to kill you or not specifically try to kill you? Those are your options, Katie.
I am confused by the second one.
The door.
Oh.
Exactly. Like, would you rather me exclude you from everything or try to kill you unexclusively? These are your options.
I would like to be exclusively, like, killed by you, bro. I don't want you to kill any other bitches. I want to feel special.
I can't make you that promise. I don't believe in monogamous homicide.
Killing relationship?
Did you guys take off without
monogamous
me again?
Homicide, that's a good one. What's this? Ooh, I collected it. Jute. Guys, I got jute.
This guy has dual daggers. I want his daggers.
Oh. What's up, dude?
I want your daggers.
I'll take his gold then. I'm just kind of staying back waiting for Crow to attack.
That is a good plan.
Like,
there's
I shoot
a witch down here, I hope you guys know.
What? Where even are you?
You can fucking see me.
I can't though, I'm with Crow and you're nowhere around.
She has a
well, that's on you. I'm
already
crap.
Going to the place?
Mud crab! Wait, no, I'm not. I'm killing mud crab. Fucking. Ah, cool. Rawhide. Cool.
See, I feel like Crow is very quest oriented, and you're just like, ooh, shiny.
There she is.
Hey, I've played enough JRPGs to know you check everywhere, because that's how you get
this is an MMO.
Yeah, but that's not going to change how I play games. I look at everything because you're going to miss some cool shit if you do.
Yeah, but you can always go back.
I gotta go to the bathroom. But I'm going to persevere.
This is our task. We have to leave her.
No, you son of a bitch! I'm going to hold it. I'm going to hold it so hard.
I'm gonna hold it in my
hands. I fucking
hate
you. Why are you picking on me?
Katie, it's not even about you.
That'd be cool. Yeah. Oh, key. That's new. Oh!
Cool.
I guess we're not getting any of his stuff.
What stuff? There's stuff?
Murder!
Oh. That's a witch.
Kill them. It's okay. Don't worry, guys. I got this.
I got a maple bow. I can be an archer now. I got a staff of resurrection. Getting items.
There's like I think I got a staff at one point if you want it, Katie.
What's it called?
I don't know. I'll have to look.
One second. Let me go in main inventory. I want to look at some stuff.
Oh, yeah,
I was going to take off, though, is the problem.
I'm in my inventory. I got a level
up. Okay. Thank God.
Belch.
So I got a new titty protector, and I got a new hand protector. Getting stylish. Chest guard.
Yeah, I got a maple lightning staff and a maple ice staff if you want either of them.
I want the lightning staff. Give me the lightning staff. I want that.
Actions. Link in chat? No. Enchant? How do I? Is there any way to give this to you?
Let me know if you get a dagger.
No, I'm gonna keep the dagger.
Oh, give me the dagger.
Then give me the bow. Oh, something's killing me.
I will. If you give me the dagger.
Oh, I tried to invite you to trade. I don't know if it worked.
Oh, yeah, okay. Cool.
Okay. Yeah. Actually, items. Let me just give you all my gold. Here, I will give you 100 gold. Is this acceptable?
Yeah, that's good.
Cool. Crow, you get your ass back here.
You won't even notice.
Crow!
Crow,
oh, motherfucking lightning.
I'm just outside the door. Just keep going, you'll find me.
Won't even notice, he whispers as we see him leave.
Listen, because of these actions, I'm less inclined to trade with you for anything.
Okay. Well, I mean, that's cutting you out of the pool, too. I won't trade with you if you won't trade with me. Is that what you want? Is that what you really want?
I just want you to wait for us. I want a quest together.
Like, watch, Crow, look. You can't get his stuff because he freezes and then shatters. And
no,
he's gone. He does not care.
Off to the next guy already.
Fucking.
That's how I roll.
It's okay, I brought the next guy to us.
Shadow. That's what you did. Sure. Pulling aggro. Strategy.
Go, go, go,
totally
go, 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 go. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Is this what we're
gotta
doing
go
now?
Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast.
I don't want a Sonic the Hedgehog in this game.
It's an MMO. It's not like you can beat it.
Okay, guys, come here. You seem hurt.
Make attack.
Ooh! That was long range lightning. I like that. Makes me feel good inside. Hello.
This is the part where I trust
Goblin
you.
I'll kill the goblin.
Yes, trust me. Oh, beautiful.
What?
Alright, guys. You can't run in here. There's a lot of them. We gotta be strategic.
Captain's already like halfway in.
Alright, you take the left. You take the left, I'll take the right.
Okay, I'm like, I'm fucking hidden, but whatever.
I'm just gonna shoot lightning at random. That's how you play this game, right?
No.
Running
no.
Back
no.
Tried to tell you we need to strategize. I'm just gonna take the treasure while you have them distracted though. And you're doing a good job. Keep it up.
You're doing good.
Apparently I can just heal random people.
You're doing good.
But
so
I'm
proud.
Gonna keep going.
You're
I
doing
don't
good kid.
I don't know what direction I'm going in. Oh, there's nothing this way.
Except the exit.
Oh, that door opens.
Did you guys get the item? Does it count for all
what
of us?
What item?
Oh,
no.
Nope.
I don't think I did.
I don't know why you just kept going out of the exit then if you didn't get the item.
I didn't know what the item. Where is the item? Because I'm going back for it.
I'm going back. I don't know.
I don't know, like, where it is.
What's this over here? Is this it? No, probably not. Look like a clipping at you. You see you. Oh, okay. You're here. Katie, if you follow me, you'll find... I found the item.
Like slowly back away while electrocuting. Okay, show me where the item is.
Over here.
Oh.
I am waiting for you by the lady that you talk to when you leave that cave.
Going to the exit. And I'm gone.
This is stressful.
Is this stressful? Is this what stress is?
Where are you? Is that you?
You said
no.
By the lady you talk to when you leave the cave, so just go find a lady.
I'm very lost. I don't know where anything is or anyone is.
Okay, I'm right next to you. Every time.
Is that Crow?
You.
Oh, found him.
That's Crow! Damn, dude.
Did somebody just fall to their death?
He's a liar and a thief.
I could lie.
From Hedman Bosek. Now if the gem came back, now that's just too bad. If you do run into him again, tell him that if...
Yeah.
Oh, well, I lied to her. Did you? Did you guys lie to her?
Totally lied to her. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So, I vote fuck the quest. Let's just go grind.
Alright. I want to find a bow and arrow.
Oh, I just ran off in a direction, and apparently this is where we're supposed to go. I hope you're so let's go ahead and talk to him, I guess.
Okay.
Oh, no, that's a
oh,
whole
no, that's
quest.
Just another quest. Yeah.
Fuck that.
It's Skyrim.
Well,
Skyrim, it's Elder Scrolls. There's a million
took
quests.
Took that quest. Did you guys take that quest?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
I'm not gonna do it. You're just running around.
I'm
can you kill him?
Crow.
Yes, kill him.
Kill him. Kill him dead. Take his shit. I got an iron axe.
He doesn't have anything for me.
What's this?
Oh,
Kill her. Kill her dead.
Everybody die. Everybody. Everybody die.
A shop or something. I wanna buy a different weapon.
That's what we should do. We should be looking for shops.
Well, I give Captain all my gold, so it's not like it can buy anything.
How's that staff working out for you?
It's wonderful. I could use some help though. This guy seems to want to fuck my butt.
I got you.
Thank you, boo. I can't take anything from him. Now where to?
Kill him, you good? Gold. I have so much gold.
He had a pet spider.
Oh, too much.
Well, because I gave you all my gold for the staff. No, I cannot take the spider pet.
You got a bear.
I want to ride a bear.
Not a spider.
Yeah, gotta find the city or the town or whatever.
Okay, there's a town over here.
Over where?
Follow me.
They say follow you. I was already going that direction.
Well, I'm farther, so follow me.
Now? Because I stopped. Turned around.
No, I was going this way in general. Oh.
Kill the golem. Kill it. Oh. Can't.
Oh.
Hi. Oh my god.
I didn't do it.
Were we supposed to do that?
I didn't do it. It wasn't me.
Just gonna walk away.
That looks like a market.
I gotta sell some of this shit. I just want like a collection of staffs.
Fuck this wolf!
He's very dead.
Yeah, he is. Give me your stuff. Ooh, there's shit over here. And there's people that's about.
There's a guard here.
To die!
I assume we can buy shit.
Where?
Do you buy stuff? Store, which is a brewery. Gross.
Ew! Where's their brewery, crowd?
There's the weapons guy.
None of these people over here buy anything? Do you?
One brewery.
Oh, she's a... Oh, does anyone sell anything?
I'm still looking.
Thirsty traveler?
Is there... Steal from... Oh, I can steal from a crate! I kinda wanna.
I'm gonna sell all this grease. And I guess the fleshy larva.
Yeah.
I don't need an egg.
Hold on. Is there a map somewhere?
Yeah, hold the touchpad. I have a maple bow.
No, no, I didn't mean to do that. I accidentally killed or hit that person. I didn't mean to do that. I did.
Good job, Captain.
I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. It was an accident.
I don't even know where you are, so you're kind of on your own.
I swear to God. Oh, it's like freaking flame, huh? Hey. Okay. No, I'm gonna go for Okay, wait. Okay, bye.
Thirsty travel.
I'll be right back. God damn.
Okay. Okay, so you're a woodworker. Weaponsmith. Okay. Here we go.
So I was talking to the brewery lady because she repaired my armor and I lost you.
It's okay.
Crow. I see the little crown. Yeah, I found the little crown. My orc anxiety is acting up. I can't help it.
You're an orc. You're supposed to be tougher than this.
I'm an orc templar. I cast spells.
I'm still an orc. I know orc is scared because they get lost.
The kind that has separation anxiety.
You're an orc. Your father's rape and pillage, and then they go around their business. You never had to worry about
separation. I was adopted, okay?
Born alone.
I was adopted by humans.
No.
You're just like, no. Your character backstory is bad and you should feel bad. You caught me at a very
busy time. So, I just realized weapons are fucking expensive. You need like 500 gold.
Yep. Captain has all my gold. But I'm content with my multitude of staffs. Would you like my gold, Crow? And also a bow, because I have a bow for some reason. I really need a bow.
I'll take it. Sell it.
It's fucking Crow, come here. Stop moving.
I'm right here.
Stop! I need to hold a button to interact with you.
Keep rotating.
Did you get it?
Oh, right. I'm not used to this UI.
Well, I now only have 7 gold because I had to repair some stuff, but I will get this bow.
I will take it.
And this banana surprise.
That doesn't sound very good. Appetizing.
Have some health. Here, have a potato to my stupid potato bitch friend, and that's it. There you go.
I will take your potato because I'm just gonna sell it.
To make sure I have stuff equipped.
So. Oh, I wear that. Oh. Now
you good?
I get it. Yeah, okay.
Okay, hello?
Hey.
Hey, what happened?
Did you die?
Yes.
I just looked over because I have your stream open, and, like, death recap, and I'm like,
Yeah, because I accidentally hit that person, and then I died.
Where are you now?
I'm still by the market.
You're way over there.
Yeah, how far did you guys go?
Way to the east. Keep following that
road. I said wait!
We should go find her, Crow.
She's on her way.
No, dude, I said wait!
Keep going. No, not the way you were going. That's not the way you were going.
I'm still trying to find a market, because I still want to buy
shit. It's this way. It's this way, and you don't have enough money, trust me.
Find the little crown on the top bar because that little crown is Crow, and follow.
Just
walk
north.
Towards it.
Just go north.
You are a very fat orc. You're not very attractive.
See, you got here.
I feel like if she could stab you, she would.
And she would die.
I'd stab both of you. I asked you guys to do one thing.
I have a two-handed
sword. To
be
fair, Crow left me, and I had to go find him myself. But I have coffee.
To be fair, I'm leaving you both again.
I'm following you.
Wait, can you fucking... God damn it. Whatever, then. I don't care. I'm done.
We didn't even go anywhere. We're right
here. No, you did. You're all the way down here.
We're right here.
Yeah, I wasn't here, so now I am. Let's fucking go. Whatever you want to do, Crow.
Oh, you made her so mad. It's just a game. Why you have to be mad?
Katie, I'm gonna remember that next time you have a panic attack that no one's around you.
I have orxiety!
Don't care.
Wow, I wasn't even being... Rude.
Are we okay? No, I don't want a drink. I want gold. Give me your gold. Can I steal from you?
Steal from her. Go.
I can't. It's like the main way of getting stuff in Skyrim, isn't it? Like, pickpocketing? I just want two swords. I just want two regular size swords. That's so much to ask for.
Did you sell the bow I gave you?
No. Well.
Wait, you gave him a bow?
Yeah, and a potato.
Oh. I
and
a fucking bow.
My whole seven
you
gold that I had.
Yeah.
Because
yeah, I do want a bow.
As soon as I figure out how trading works. Oh, we can fight each other.
Let's not.
We should. We should totally do that.
Let's not. I don't want to die.
Have a sip of health.
I give him a sip of health too. I called him my dumb potato bitch friend.
Hold on. Captain.
He is a dumb potato bitch.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Accept my duel.
No.
Accept my duel.
No.
Duel me.
Nope.
Fine, I'm just gonna leave you then.
You're gonna leave me no matter what anyway.
I think
yeah, but
Captain
now I'm, like,
has
doing it.
Abandonment issues. Crow, don't leave me!
Gone. Don't follow me!
I'm still following you! Because I want you to be my friend! I want a fucking quest with you! I just want you to stop being a fucking plumbus!
I want to fight! You won't fight me! This looks like a camp.
There's more
like
quests with all my friends.
I feel
that
like
sucks.
We should continue this quest.
I think we're so
no.
far away from this quest now. I don't even know where the marker for that quest went. Oh, there it is. Those guys weren't there when we came here.
Coming after me. I didn't even hit him first.
I just come after whoever.
I set him on fire for you.
And you're all gone again.
I went straight. What do you mean? I went in a straight line, like 10 feet. Here.
Oh,
we'll
oh
follow
my
Captain.
God.
Captain
what?
Is the leader now. We'll
no.
follow you. Yeah.
No.
That way we can't leave you. Because we're following you.
She's so nope. salty.
Lead us to glory.
Nope.
We will follow you to the ends of the earth.
Nope, it still says you're the leader,
back.
By the way, you fucktard.
I'll just give you the lead.
He doesn't have to be, like, make you the leader to give you the lead.
Oh, no, go.
I think. How do you do this?
I like how you pull out a little map.
We should figure out where the fuck our quest is.
What?
He's got a book now?
Keeps getting things. Is that a person? Oh, it is a person. Okay, I wanna try to... Never mind. Crab.
Katie, how did you give me the lead?
Oh, fuck!
You're a smart guy. You can figure it out.
Die. Crab. Die.
Hi.
Alright, I want a stealth kill.
Oh.
Oh no, that's a person.
I went too close. Oh, I got too close.
Oh, we can just travel to people. We could totally split up and come back. Because we can just travel to player.
Katie, what's up with your face?
What? What do you mean?
Stop moving! Stop moving! What is up with your face?
Why is your face like that?
Like what?
Wait, you have like a bear hat on.
Because I equipped all my equipment. That's why my outfit looks different than yours. Because I push it all on. Like a crow's little hood. He's got like
an assassin.
An open chest, but a hood.
I am an assassin.
This is not practical.
It's perfectly practical.
An assassin is nothing without his hood.
Yeah,
everything
they're now
else
putting
is optional.
Your stuff on. Okay. Oh.
Yeah. There. Oh, there's a lot of people here now.
Hey, I got boots.
Sick-ass boots.
Have you guys not been equipping the equipment you've been getting?
No,
I've been
not even a little
looking
bit.
For weapons. Fuck the armor.
I want cool armor.
I want a weapon.
Oh, I fell in.
Whoa.
Haha. Interesting. Let's see, leader. Can we finish the quest? Oh, you did figure out how to give it to her. Good job. Proud of you.
Oh, I'm not taking it, so someone else better lead because I'm not going anywhere.
No, Captain, he literally made you group leader. You have the crown.
I know. I don't want it.
Well, unless you give it to somebody else, you're in charge.
I don't know how to do it, though.
That's
just so places. Don't worry about it. Just lead us. Lead us, Captain.
I don't
want to
lead.
Lead us, Capitan.
Oh, cast off Iron Greatsword.
Oh my god,
Brian Waffley says, what's good?
What's happening, baby?
It's all good in the hood.
Crow, what kind of swords do you need to have two swords?
Regular swords.
Ah!
Oh! Why is everyone always killing us? Oh, he's dead.
Shank him.
I have two shields. Why do I have two shields?
Why do we have two spoons? Why do you have two spoons?
Your mom let you have two shields?
No fair. So what are we doing?
I don't know. You're the lead.
I don't want to be the lead.
Well, too bad. Others have greatness thrust upon them.
That's not... You say it wrong every time.
Here, I'm gonna say a prayer for us.
Oh, she's fucking praying.
Also, yes,
I'm trying
Waffle,
to heal you.
We are on PS4.
Oh, okay, should I stay still or...?
Yes, let me just pray. There. You're all healed, let's go.
I have no idea, Waffle. We just got the game.
This is our first time ever playing it. Eat a booty forever. That's an awesome name, guys. Come here. Look at this guy. This guy's got a great name. I love his name. His name is
gotta
awesome.
Eat the booty like groceries.
What are we doing?
I don't know. I don't know. Right. This is why. All right, guys. Okay, listen. Fine. You know what? You want me in charge? Let's go. Let's do this.
All right.
That's
what I've been waiting for.
I'm trying to avoid jumping off.
Show you what a mistake this is.
High.
I just want to fucking quest with my friends. Is that so bad?
We are questing. You're the lead.
Okay. No. People being shits about just having a nice, good old-fashioned quest off. Who are you? Should I kill you? Should I be killing you? Probably.
Oh,
no.
Shit. That was a bad idea. Oh!
Oh!
What have
oh,
you done?
Damn it!
What have you done? Sorry. Hold on. You guys. Killed them!
Oh, dude! Achievement unlock! I mean, I'm gonna take it. Alright, let's go.
I want to put away my... Oh my god, I attacked the guard. This is the opposite of what I wanted to do.
This is what you're doing now! We're notorious! Oh no!
What have we done?
Guys, why are you attacking me?
I just want to put my weapon away. I'm sorry. Okay,
I'm stuck.
See, I'm defenseless. I'm defenseless. Come on.
I got
Come
killed.
On, don't do this.
Crow? I died.
Oh,
because
oh
of
no.
You.
All right, I'm out. You guys are on your own. I'm out.
Wait, no!
You want
there
me to die too?
Crow. No, Crow, we're fine now. It's fine. Let's play.
Come I don't want to die.
You're fine. We're all good now.
According to the bottom left of my screen, I have a bounty or whatever, and they don't want me to be around them.
Are you getting attacked right now?
Yeah.
Katie, don't attack. Then we'll get fucked. Don't attack.
I think I have to...
Try to make sure Crow doesn't
I think
die.
I need to, like, wait it out. So,
I have no more mana, but I'm, like, doing
will...
my best to keep him alive.
I'm going rogue. You guys do whatever, and I will catch back up with you later.
I'm following him. I just want to making sure he doesn't die.
I'll be fine.
Oh, I'm getting attacked. Them. Why am I getting attacked?
You're helping
the
criminal.
Don't help the criminals.
I'm just gonna beat you by Crow then.
I will meet back up with you guys afterwards.
You know what? No. I want to quest
doing this shit.
With my friends. I'm gonna fucking quest with my friends. Crow, get back here. I think we're going the right way anyway.
I have a little thingy at the bottom of my thingy that says 18 gold.
Yeah.
Alright, so I can either pay the bounty, get locked up, or die. I want to pay the bounty, but they won't let me.
The brownie.
The brownie. I want to give them the brownies. But they won't take the brownies.
How would you even pay it?
My life. I don't know. I'm like right here trying to give him the money that I owe for murder. Why am I
so
what the fuck? Alright, fuck it, just kill him.
Oh, cause he's guarding.
Wow, it went up to 31, guys.
You have a 31.
I'm not even killing anybody!
You keep healing a criminal. You are a wanted criminal.
That's
what the
that's
fuck?
An accessory.
Alright,
listen. Don't kill anybody that doesn't deserve it. Alright? Are we in agreement?
Yeah. I still have a 31 bounty. But, okay.
Someone just asked how do you turn on the PS4. There's no buttons on it.
Waffle. There's a little touchpad.
Oh, don't. Let him figure it out. It'll be a good learning experience.
Just run your hand across the front of it. You'll find it.
Did you eat the lasagna?
Yeah.
All of it?
Nate said I could.
Water slime.
Okay. Guys, come. You can talk to this bitch.
What bitch?
The bitch where I'm standing at. You guys left the whole area.
Oh no, I found another greatsword. I needed to pick that up.
You can sit. I think I can only crouch.
Cast off greatsword. Greatsword. Greatsword is better.
Traveling to captain.
Okay.
What do you mean, what the fuck?
We're looking at stars and then you're gone.
It said I traveled to where captain is, but she's not here?
I'm not here. I'm not. I'm where we're supposed to be.
I traveled to you, though. Now I'm alone.
Where are you? You didn't travel to me.
I'm
back to the fucking... Yeah, I'm done. I'm so close to being done.
Travel to player.
Oh, there you are. Hey, Crow. We talk to her. And then we go in this door. But we're gonna wait for Katie.
Okay.
The screaming mermaid.
Okay, I click travel to you, and I'm not even near you. I have no idea where you are. There's like no even.
Just walk over here. Just walk over here.
Over where?
So if you touch the touchpad, you bring up a little map. You can like try to find the crown on there. That's us.
There's no even crown on my map.
Where are you? Does it say port whatever?
I'm at the Port Hunting Wayshire. Apparently. Oh, there you guys are.
I'm Katie now.
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck she is.
This way.
I think I figured it out. Can you see it on your map?
Give me a second. I found you guys. I'm coming. I'm gonna get attacked, though. I have a bad feeling. I'm just gonna keep running. Yeah, nope. I'm gonna get fucked. Yep. I'm not even attacking anybody.
Oh, there she is. Yeah, keep going that way, Katie. Just keep straight.
What is happening, Katie?
I said no.
Keep going, Katie.
Crawl.
Keep going. You got a long ways to go. Just keep going that direction. Keep going east.
Where is she?
That's not east. There you go.
Where is she on the map, Crow?
You see the boat on the map?
Yeah.
There's a little.
Oh, I see her. Maybe. How did she get this far?
I don't know.
It said travel to player, and it traveled me like way across the map, and I'm like, what the fuck?
It's probably like
there you guys
travel
are.
To
Hi.
The player map, not
Hi.
The actual player.
If you're looking for that, oh, I'm not
you
notorious
did?
Anymore.
You figured it out.
Oh, thank God, I'm no longer notorious. Do we have to go in here?
Did you talk to her first?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Tonight we are victorious. Tonight we are.
I don't
notorious.
Feel very victorious.
I don't. Who am I talking to here?
I don't know. Talk to scoundrel.
Hey there. Glad to see you. Hey now, the headman stole it first. Seeing as it's you asking, sure.
Uh oh, I got a machete.
Hey there.
Ooh, cool.
Need any help?
Complete quest.
You're cute. What's your name?
I'm Nicolene.
Nicolette?
And listen.
There's three folks Captain Colleen wants. She's insane. He's a.
I got a machete, guys.
So did I, but you have to talk to this bitch now, I guess?
Yeah, talk to her. give you another fucking quest.
Okay, well, I'm done.
Okay, hold on. I want to level up.
Oh, I got 2 skill points. I think I'm gonna ump my health. And then...
Killer's Blade. Converts all stamina abilities to deal disease damage. Also heals you. Target dies within 2 seconds. That's cool.
So I can only have to make it though. Yay. Why are you healing me, Katie?
I want to test something.
Skills.
Alright, I think I am either ready or done, whichever one it is.
Hold on.
Apparently I'm disreputable now. I don't even know what I did.
You killed a person.
I didn't kill anybody!
Okay, I want to put those away, please. I do not want to have my weapons out right now. How do I put them away? Yeah, before I kill someone, because I can't put my weapons away.
Give me 1 second.
Before I just go into an uncontrollable rage door, just to get away from everybody.
Before I accidentally commit a murder.
Accidentally.
You there!
What's up?
You have been caught in commission of illegal acts. Pay the bounty.
Alright, I got dual weapons now.
I paid my bounty. I am now upstanding.
Alright, let's go.
Don't know what the fuck happened.
I am now a dual wielder. This is all I've ever wanted.
Help me out, will you?
Oh no.
See, and I wanted to wield a bow. See, we're rogues, but we're two completely different rogues.
Why is it whenever we play D&D, you're always like, you can be the ranger. Why don't you be the ranger if you want to be a bow and arrow person?
Because it's better skills as a rogue to steal and tumble.
Yeah, but you want to use a bow. I want to use daggers.
Yeah. I can steal and tumble.
Just be a thieving ranger.
Good to see you back.
But doesn't it's not.
Hey. Thanks to you.
No!
It's the same. It's the same thing.
You guys in here? Yeah, okay.
What are we doing here?
Oh, she's You're on back. The floor. Hey, what's up? Hi.
Am I supposed to be All talking right. with someone?
Yeah, this bitch.
Yeah, Nicolette on the floor. She was same chick.
Who?
Did you not talk to her in the other
the
bar?
Chick?
I did. But
she's on the floor.
She's upstairs for me. It says I got 2 other people I'm supposed to like recruit for this job apparently.
Thanks to you. After we hit both sides.
Are we just like saying fuck it, actually I'm ready right now or what?
We'll need to call. She's an old you won't spot her.
He's left to recruit.
Bosex.
Well, we should recruit. What else we need to recruit?
Thanks to you, we've actually got a chance to pull. Naramo's nice enough. There's a Dwemer ruin outside
town.
Alright,
I guess I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
I need to find Naramo and Larissa.
Thanks to you, we've actually got a chance to pull this off.
Let me just make sure we're all on the same thing here. So... I'm on Tips of the Spearhead.
That yeah, same.
Alright.
Oh, it says talk to her when you're ready to start the heist. Maybe this is it. Maybe we're good.
No, we
yeah,
have to recruit two more people.
I have a fine
we can
Larissa
talk to her.
And
yeah. We can talk to her now and do it without them, or we could go find them and make everything so much easier.
Okay, well, let's go find them real quick.
Okay. Well, let's go do that, I guess.
Crow, how are you not, like, dead right now, is my question.
That's a very good question.
Because your voice is starting to do the thing where it just kind of drops and is low and gravelly. I'm like, whoa.
Because he's tired.
I don't even... Hold on.
It's clearing. I don't think that's going to help.
Is that better?
Wait, how long have we been streaming for? Because we can just take a break and do this another day so Crow can sleep. Because I am definitely worried about my good friend Crow.
If you say break, it's going to be a good night kind of thing, because I will pass out.
That's what I'm saying.
So, we can do this now, or we can keep going for a little bit, because it's only like 7, so... It's only like 7 for me, which means it's only like 3 or 4 for you. Just gonna slowly walk this way.
Well, Katie said I and then like never continue.
I'm gonna follow Crow. So I wanna find these two people.
I'm assuming I'm finding Nermo, because that's what it says at the top of my screen. Naramo. Nermo.
I'm just worried about
Do you still have to find Larissa?
Larissa.
Laria? I don't know how to say that name.
Hey, look, I found Nermo.
Oh shit.
It's right here. A Dwemer ruin on sort.
Treasures? Goodbye. Now what? Is that it?
I don't think we need to find
That just started like a whole other thing.
No, it didn't.
Yep, that's Elder Scrolls for you. Guys,
now I need to find
a crystal over here.
List something.
There's a what?
Over this way?
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna go find Larissa, because that's what I have to do.
Okay.
My quest.
I guess I'll follow you, because I have no idea what the hell's going on anymore.
My thing says she is in this general direction, so... Hey, look, wolves. Hey, look, dead wolves.
I'm gonna let you guys do that.
Fuck you.
I'm behind you. What do you mean, let us do what?
Kill the wolves.
I'm right next to you.
That was sad. They made like a high-pitched whining noise when I killed it.
Yeah, the video game dogs will do that.
Don't do that. It's supposed to be ferocious.
Oh, what's that?
Kill it.
Oh,
kill it with
that's
fire.
An assassination beetle.
Kill it with fire.
Katie?
Yeah?
Well, never mind. That crow's there. I was gonna be like, we have company! Well, it's dead.
Is it bubbling? What the fuck?
Yeah,
is
that was some squishy sounds.
We gotta find Larissa. Hey, look, another assassination beetle.
Oh, we discovered sand sport.
Wow.
Oh, there's a whole lot of things going on over here.
It's okay. Help. Who's yelling for help? Okay, I guess nobody.
Why?
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay.
I'm getting attacked? Did you bring somebody here to attack me?
No, I didn't! He followed behind you! I'm sick of getting blamed.
I want to make sure these aren't civilians.
No, they're cutthroats.
No one good is called cutthroat.
What
and
about
we don't have a little
cutthroat
thing.
Cutthroat Larry?
Cutthroat Larry?
Cutthroat Larry was a stand-up guy. There's a bunch of dead people here.
Oh, I'm being attacked?
Whole area is like a bandit camp.
But it says Larissa is here. Oh, I found her.
Crafting Larissa. She's in this building, apparently.
What brings you to this trash?
Hey, Crafty Larissa.
Remember, you can take
those. Now we can go talk to
Sea Drakes. Wait, what?
What are we doing this for?
Well, now we can go.
Oh, I got a disguise. Oh, so I got the thing. Okay, cool. So I have the thing that I need to do this mission.
Yeah, then we gotta go start the heist.
Like a candle. What the fuck?
I haven't started the heist yet, so I don't.
No, there's like four other things we have to do.
They're like side quests for the side quest that we're doing. Good old Elder Scroll.
What are we doing? What is even happening?
I'm letting their people go. I assume that's what we have to do. You don't see me. Oh, Katie, you just gave away your disguise.
I'm not wearing my disguise.
Oh, well, I guess that's being stealthy, alright.
Are we supposed to wear disguises?
I don't know what's going on. I'm so confused.
Pretty sure that's why we don't have the armor on right now.
I have my armor on.
Well, I mean, me, I guess? I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
You're poisoned. I don't know what's happening.
You don't see me. I'm stealthy. You don't see me. I'm stealthy.
They're following you.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Alright, well, I did it. I don't know if this is worth this. Nope, not really. It's okay. No.
It's okay. We killed him. It's over now. Now you lost.
It's over, isn't it?
That's copyrighted, Katie. You can't sing that.
Don't sing it. No, don't sing it.
I get a strike on your channel and ours.
Wanna sing a public domain song instead? That'd be cool.
Happy birthday is public domain now.
No, that's not. Oh, is it now?
Yeah. They made a big deal about it.
For so he's like, a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow.
I don't know if that's
fellow.
The same song. That one might not be royalty-free.
No, that one is royalty-free. That one's for sure, because they would do that instead of, happy birthday.
Yeah.
Hi.
How do I say it? Gotta release one more guy.
Do we? Because I don't even know who I'm releasing. It's all, I don't know.
You gotta release the cog... Grow bug.
I feel like we did this all wrong.
Okay, as long as it gets done.
Word of advice: don't let them capture you.
I think
you
I did
can't
it.
Get away. Die fighting.
All right. Yep. I gotta meet back with Larissa.
Fuck.
Where are you at, Larissa?
No.
Lolita. Where are you at, Martha?
Okay, I'm 100% certain that I'm so behind. I don't know what's going on.
Did you release the people?
I don't know. I said four times I don't know what I'm doing. No one bothered to explain.
Did you talk to anybody?
Yeah, I talked to like two people.
Alright, look for black marker.
Oh, I'm here
should
with
be like a release something.
So ridiculous and annoying.
Oh, I gotta like go into this is a long side quest.
Another. What side quest are we doing?
These sea drakes give pirates. They're releasing people for Larissa. And now I gotta go kill some captain of some thing, I guess, because she is a bad person, I guess. Are you trying to fight me? Do you realize who you are messing with? I am not to be trifled with, baby.
Oh my god, this is a lot of people coming at me all at once.
Yeah.
I did not ask for this.
Straight up, we fight.
I don't know. Is that everybody?
Send help. Guys.
Oh, okay, yeah. So it's me, Larissa, so I think.
Guys.
Yeah?
Help.
Where are you? I don't know. You're nowhere near me, apparently. So, guess you're on
I'm still in the fucking village. I'm in a house. I'm letting the last person go. The one that we're in fighting these fuckers. Oh my god.
Just go to the black markers on your thing.
That's what I'm doing. There's like...
Did you get them? Oh, no. Yeah, fight through the people.
I was being attacked.
Well, see, you're supposed to wear a disguise.
Stay away from Elaine.
You're gonna.
She's a monster.
You're gonna go in guns blazing, then you can do that too.
Apparently, Elaine's a monster. Is that it? Is that everybody?
See, I think I finished because I just talked to Larissa. And then she told me to do something.
I also gotta find Larissa, but I don't even know where she is.
Follow your black marker.
Attacked. There is no black marker! I don't know how many times I have to say that.
I'm a heal something.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, did I kill her?
Did you kill?
Some lady, she was poisoned by the people
who
were helping.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa, whoa,
why?
Wow, that's a lot of people chasing you.
Oh, so you can see me. Okay.
Why do you have so many people fucking attacking
you? I don't know.
What did you do to them?
Nothing. I don't know what I'm doing.
I think I don't know. Might have been the people who were attacking me.
Alright, we gotta gotta fight them. We gotta fight them together.
That I was asking for help with, that nobody wanted to come help me with, and everybody's like, just look at your black marker! Like, thanks!
I'm getting.
Kitty! Kitty! It's just the game. Why you have to be banned?
I'm unfriending you as soon as I'm done avoiding death.
Oh, okay, so, but it's okay for you to do that to me when I'm upset, but not for me to do that to you.
Me being upset didn't cause your, like, you being upset didn't lead to your death. I'm literally being killed.
Yes, it did. Yes, it did, because I died.
I don't know where you went. I can't help you. I think he got rid of him. I think he escaped.
You're a welcome.
So,
her cabin girl.
Do you see black markers anywhere?
I'm just gonna Where did you here.
Go? Where did you go?
Where did you go, Katie?
Doesn't matter.
Yes, it does matter.
No.
You're right here. You're right next to us. Now stop for a second. Katie, just stop for a second. Now, okay, or just do that. I'm done. I don't give a shit anymore. I'm over it.
I'm I'm trying to figure out. Okay. I want these people dead so I can figure out if what I have to do is over here or not, because I have a black marker. Oh, there's a thing over there. Nobody else wanted to help me when I needed help.
We're trying. You're not listening. What about you, Captain? Do you have any black markers, or are you good?
See, I don't know what quest we're on, otherwise I would check. Because it's a side quest, right?
Yeah, it's a... I don't even know what the name of it is, because I think I finished it.
I know I talked... The last thing I did was I talked to... What's her name?
If you have a marker over here, then you're coming to the end of the quest.
Yeah, I have a marker over here. And then... Did I go up? No, I'll probably go down.
I'm gonna be so strong. Something over here, I think. It's like a box or something. I don't see it anymore, but...
Storeroom key. Okay, so I got that.
Then you go in here.
Storeroom.
Release that guy.
Release this guy. Now what?
Captain Larissa then never come back out behind. And then you go to the captain's quarters.
Which are upstairs?
Yeah. And then in here, there's gonna be a little talking section, which I just kinda ignored. There'll be a lady on the ground that you can either cure or stab or let her die slowly, I think. I went ahead and stabbed her when I tried to cure her. Don't know how.
Where is she?
If you don't see her, then I don't know.
Katie, did you see her?
Is it over here with Larissa?
That won't happen again. Oh.
Probably. I don't see a Larissa.
Yeah, okay. Just don't really. Okay.
My, that felt good.
Me?
Yeah.
Did I?
Okay.
Just already finished this. I don't know.
I should kill her myself.
Oh, it's Yarn. I'd love to stay and watch.
I'm gonna leave her. I think.
Okay.
I can't give her anything.
There's an antidote somewhere.
Oh!
She's dead.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you killed her. Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah, there. I'm gonna give her the antidote. There you go.
No, I'm quite content to leave her to die.
See, she might be useful later, because it says she lives. So if she pops up later and something happens, I'll be excited.
Now we're
not. Doesn't really matter. It's not.
You have to talk to Crafty Larissa, part 12.
Oh, where is she still over there? Oh no, she walked away. She was in the boat not that long ago.
She left.
She's fast.
She's crafty.
Batman.
She is the Batman. Crafty Larita.
Is it Larita?
I don't know. I don't know where she is. She's not even. She's way over there.
Way over where?
Over here, where this marker is.
I'm sick of this area. I'm over it. Everyone just wants to kill me. Legitimately, everyone.
It's okay, you get over here, there's a bunch of friends. They're all friendly. They'll protect you.
Oh, thank God.
My crew's...
She's a bit too obsessed with old Faharajan.
Ooh, I leveled up and I got armor.
Cool. Alright.
Chest piece, smuggler's vest, shoulder pads, iron padalinos. Look at that green shirt I have. I have a green shirt. Guys, my shirt is green.
Crow, is your shirt green?
It is. It is a green shirt.
Oh, now I have a disguise on.
Oh, this...
This would have made everything so much easier.
This is the disguise.
Well. It's been fun. Gotta.
Found
we
it.
Did it.
Just everybody getting dressed in this area.
Okay, now.
Hold on.
We gotta collect some crystals.
Is that what it says?
Wait, hold on. Okay. So, yeah, what are we doing?
Okay. Well, I have a quest that says Tip of the Spearhead, Buried Secrets, and Goblin Mark.
So looking at Tip of the Spearhead, it says meet when you're ready to start the heist. Okay, so we're not ready to start. I got Buried Secrets, which is finding some fucking crystals out of Goblin in Last Night.
I don't have Last Night.
That was the guy that we saw the first time. I don't know about whatever Last Night is. I don't have that either.
Oh, monkey!
Kill it! Kill the monkey!
I don't want to kill the monkey. Shot the monkey!
Mom!
Fuck you, crab.
I'm gonna do this Buried Secrets one.
I will follow Crow.
I'm just gonna start running off towards that direction.
Okay. I'm coming.
Oh, you can fish here. Oh.
Yeah, but you need bait, I guess.
I have bait.
I'll fish. What is that?
What is this?
What is this?
A corpse.
Can you kill it?
Start another thing. I think it's a companion. Looks like a wood fairy.
That's cute.
In the gross kind of way.
What are you doing?
Sorry. I'm. I don't know.
Well, if you guys want to stop playing, Justin wants to know if we're still playing Elder Scrolls.
Up to you guys.
I do have some chores I gotta start doing.
Okay, we'll stop right now. Considering I don't know what the fuck, like, what just happened, where everybody's just gone.
Okay.
So, I think it's a good place to stop.
Okay.
Options.
Just gonna...
Crow, go to bed. Please, for the love of God.
Let's see.
Bye, everybody still watching. It's probably like one person. Bye, thank you.
Yes, bye, friends.